guesses was, I predict that sugar-free gum will last longer than regular chewing gum because sugar-free gum has less sugar than regular gum. I think that the more sugar a pack of gum has, the less flavor it will have. My purpose is that I want to find out which kind of gum will keep its flavor the longest. My other reason for my purpose is to see which kind of gum will keep it. My research resources were Wonder Loops, PSU.edu, my variables, my control variable, my independent and my dependent variable. Control variables, which the brand of gum was named the same. The independent variable was the brand of gum was named. The dependent variable was how long the flavor was. My material was one pack of gum, one pack of regular gum, one pack of sugar-free gum, and stopwatch. My procedure was set the stopwatch to the gum until the flavor is gone. Record the time, set the stopwatch again. Chew the gum until the other pack of gum until the flavor is gone. My results and data show that sugar-free gum retains its flavor and lasts longer than the regular chewing gum. The experiment I had was by chewing gum, and when I did the experiment, I tested what type of gum keeps the flavor longer. The experiment I had to set the stopwatch and start chewing one piece of sugar-free gum, and then when the flavor went out, I stopped the stopwatch and repeated for the regular gum. And it turned out that sugar-free gum lasts a lot longer than the regular gum does. My data was that sugar-free gum lasts 70 minutes and some seconds. And my regular gum lasted for 30 minutes. In the experiment, I found that sugar-free gum will last longer. My hypothesis was correct because I said that sugar-free gum will last longer. I learned that sugar-free gum can last up to 2 hours at a time within one chewing session.